ages. They separate them from nations like Islamic class war. When you think Africa's enslaved, nothing Africa's poor. In Saudi Arabia though, we just can't be on what they started enslaving Africans, how they control every world. That people learn, they made it so with them. The words selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why do people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa? We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel not just my people, think you're not a savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Why depress me? Cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice worldwide, Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Turks committed to cut off the clip of little girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking for him. He said to drink water, rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this, but only do all he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is who. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity said fate? I just want, but he wasn't breathing at a pet rest day. It seems all a joke, but they don't care it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still to bring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I found the global firm, you heard. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free of what I want to. I submit, I can research it, I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the pain. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? My people that deceive you and try to kill and take my phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep around, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause my truck and this one's really not needed. My lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that you're supposed to get. Now I represent for the Globetown, Globalfirm. We come. The weight's up, the weight's up. Hold up. Capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls who kick lives, atheists in prison there. Wake up, just roll.